There we go, you're on screen. We're now in Louth, which looks like a smashing little market town. So far it's been quite good, isn't it, babe? Market. There's Curry shopping with her eyeballs peeling. Told you guys that this, the North and Midlands are poorer than the South, and there's an example. You can name the roads after pawnbrokers. This is Binbrook, which is in the Wolds, and it's your Wolds. It's an old medieval village, had a nunnery which has been done, ruined, and then it had a nearby an RAF bomber, Australian Bomber Command there, that was here during 1943. Anyway, this is one of the villages, but the weather's so bad we can't really explore it. Now in Teelby, again in the Lincolnshire Wolds, and outside the community shop tourist centre. There's Cornelia back smiling.
Did you look the car?
I've done the car. This is the last one today in the Wolds. This is Caister, C-A-I-S-T-E-R. And really, it's not much here. There's Corey. There's the bus. Corey nearly got knocked over by the bus. This is Neil, and that's what we're coming out to, and back to the tent.